No one was hurt in an overnight house fire in the town of Menasha. The fire started around 2:30 this morning on Southwood Drive. Officials say the fire was out by around 3. One person was living in the home but was able to get out safely.